Thank you.
Thank you.
for flying with us today. It was indeed a pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you again soon in one of our future flights. We have a pleasant stay in Manila as well as in any point of your destinations. Once again, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Philippine.
Against COVID-19 recognized under existing IATF regulations. A WHO international certificate of vaccination, a Oxford PH or a national or state digital certificate of the foreign government, which has accepted Oxford PH under a reciprocal arrangement, unless otherwise permitted by the IATF. For fully vaccinated passengers, a negative RT-PCR test conducted within 48 hours prior to departure will be required. Upon arrival, you shall no longer be required to observe any mandatory facility with quarantine, but shall have monitor for any sign of symptoms for 7 days, with day 1 after day of arrival, and shall be required to report to the local government unit of the destination upon the manifestation of symptoms. For unvaccinated, partially vaccinated passengers for whose vaccination status cannot be validated, a negative RT-PCR test conducted within 48 hours prior to departure will be required. Upon arrival, you shall undergo facility-based quarantine until the release of your negative RT-PCR test taken on the 5th day. Thereafter, you will be entered.